First, we need to download Insta 360 One Studio. I go to insta360.com. I go to downloads, Insta 360 One R. And then we've got the app here. We've got the camera firmware. And what we're looking for is the Insta 360 Studio 2020. Press download. That download's going to begin. Once your download's completed, go into Finder, go to downloads, and we're looking for this package here. Next, what I'm going to do is go into settings, security and privacy. And then I'm going to unlock to make changes. Click on the padlock, enter my password, because this is going to allow us to add the software when we install it. Double click the installer to run it. And if we get this message, go to the general tab and press App Store and Identified Developers, open anyway. Now the installer should be running. Press open. And then we're going to press continue. Continue, install. And then we're going to enter our password again. And that's it, it's installed. And then you can move the installer file to the bin. And what I tend to do as well is I will pin it to the start menu. So just drag that down there. And that's it, it's all installed. And once you're done, close the padlock and enjoy Insta 360 Studio.
If you found this helpful, please leave a comment below and don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you on the next one.